Good morning. My name is Shay. For those of you who don't know me, I am one of the dietitians at Yummy Body Nutrition. I apologize in advance. You're going to see and hear my dogs a lot today. I see clients in our office in the city, and I also do in-home visits. I am the dietitian at Sweat Fitness. So I see clients at different Sweat Fitness locations in the city. And I also do corporate wellness. So I go to different companies and see clients there. So just like how Dorothy took over the account yesterday and showed you some of her favorite recipes that she likes to cook, I am taking over the account today, and I'm gonna start out by talking about breakfast. So I am cooking breakfast for myself, my husband, and I'm cooking some scrambled eggs for my dogs. Breakfast is definitely my favorite meal of the day. I wake up hungry. I love breakfast food. I actually typically eat breakfast food for breakfast and dinner a lot of the times of the week. So I will show you what I'm cooking today, and I'll kind of do a step-by-step. Again, apologize about my dogs in the background. So I have my veggies in the one pan, and I put on some Everything But the Bagel seasoning. I have an over easy egg, which I need to flip or it's going to cook too much. And then I have the scrambled eggs for my dogs. Hi everyone, I hope you're having a great day. So I just wanted to touch base with you guys after my workout to let you know what I decided to have for lunch.